So what exactly does a personal assistant do?
Oh, well, it's a fun job. I'm basically like his personal bitch.
Cameron Kennedy. He is self-centered, arrogant, and a serial cheater.
Tomorrow, 3 p.m.
You need to get that check.
Such checks on you here.
Are you waiting for me?
I mean, how can I ever trust him again?
Oh, help me be strong, please.
He is going to regret ever messing with a member of the BWA.
Fucking hate cops!
What?
Why is it that the moment I've hired you, everything came crashing down and my life is turning to shit?
Get the hell out of my car.
What?
Get the fuck out of my car now!
What am I supposed to do?